we have done a survey, and that survey has yielded that the public officers, for the most part, I believe it was some 90-something% that decided that we are going to continue with industrial actions, and then we had about 70-something% who stated that those actions should be strike, no? Strike actions.
I spoke with the public service minister, where he is saying that they are yet to get a response from the union as to that proposal from GOV. Have you guys written them or responded to them any at all?
Yeah, well, it wasn't a proposal. It wasn't a proposal. It was more dictatorial, you know, a final word and take it or leave it sort of position that they took, no? But we still do intend to respond to that. We are crafting our responses, we're going to craft our responses a bit later on today. And hopefully we could get that out by tomorrow.